Hey there, New York. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here. Wanted to give a bit of a life update since I'm sure you're wondering where I've been the past couple of weeks. Come on, guys. I'm talking to my fans right now. Sorry about that. But yeah, I've been a little busy, and I've sorta not really kinda been working with the Avengers. Yeah, it's like a side hustle. It's hard taking down a multinational corporation. Especially when your team's been deemed outlaws in the public eye. But we still find time to enjoy ourselves outside of work. I've actually been able to do a lot more recreational stuff since I joined them. Here's a secret from yours truly. The Avengers? Surprisingly normal outside of bad guy butt kicking. They're like this big family of heroes. All working together and helping out, but still finding the time to have fun. Not that I've been goofing off. It's still serious work fighting alongside the Avengers. But you know how it is. Saving the city all the time. All by yourself. It's kind of lonely. I've met so many cool people now. I've been to so many wonderful places. And you know I'd never leave New York. You guys are always my number one. The Avengers are like no other friends I've ever had. It's been kind of great. Sorry, I'm totally getting ahead of myself. Let me back up a little bit. Start from the beginning. This is safe, right? Yeah, totally safe. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I did not think this one through.
We should be in contact soon, Phyllis.
Hey, guys! We have a visitor.
Hey! You know, you guys should really consider getting the doorbell. Or, front door. I'm coming now.
Okay, Spider-Man. Let's talk.
You two know each other.
Spider-Man's been fighting baddies in New York for, like, ever.
Sorry. I spent the last 5 years frozen. And in space.
I was literally frozen.
With internet?
Well, I'd say I'm insulted, but 50% recognition ain't that.
AIM had a pretty extensive file on him. No ID, though. You cover your tracks well.
I can't see it behind the mask, but I'm totally blushing right now.
Still doesn't explain why you were hanging off the helicarrier in mid-flight.
Yeah, I need Tiny Dancer. She helped my friend slip some AIM intel to the Resistance a while ago. I was hoping...
I'm listening.
Right, so, I think AIM's working on something big. Like, chemical weapons big. I'm having trouble getting specifics because every file I pulled off the servers is super redacted. The number of black bars on these things puts them up to shame.
And
I'm trying to track down a supplier, but I need Tiny Dancer to break AIM's encryption so I can get into one of their facilities. I can handle the rest myself.
Let us take a look first. If you're right about what AIM's got planned, we'll help you get into that facility. Hang out until we're ready to go. Tony? Matt?
It's really not a big deal. It's just to get in. Okay. Don't worry. I'm an expert in hanging out. Get it? Hanging?
Oh, I think it's funny.
You know you guys don't have to come with me, right?
No. I'm still gonna help, though. It's what we do. And, You don't have to wear that mask around us if you don't want to.
It's not really about me. There are people back home we need to protect.
Mask helps me do that.
Hey, I get it. No one back home knows I'm a smart people. Except my Abu, of course, but mask or no mask, we all need people who have our backs and really get us. Even weird parts. Especially the weird parts. In any case, you should check out the place. Thor and the Hulk are competing in the harm room, but I'm sure you can kick them out.
Harm room? Is that mean literal or ironic?
You'll see. Welcome to the Chimera, Spider-Man.
Thanks. Let's hope this was the right call.
jedzeniu, słuchawki. Dzwoniłam do was, żebyście zrobili sobie pierogi i żebyście otworzyli drzwi. Czy któryś z was otworzył drzwi? I told you I'm expecting delivery, didn't I?
Yeah.
Sprzątnij ten mes. A nie grasz znowu. Bo przyniosę black bag and everything what is on the floor, I'm just gonna put to the bag and put it outside to the bin.
Do you, Philip? Do you want this? Because there were two. Do you want this? Because there were two.
Oh, I thought you said
you want this. Do you want it?
No.
Do you want it?
What flavor? What flavor is it?